Bye. Right here, playing some Far Cry Primal.
The prequel might be played for a bit.
Where were we?
Harsh, si balti yiguarsh. Ma, ul, udams, winja, waija, waika. Hawaija, salwai, takar, palhur, winja, laja, daus.
Let's see here. Seems to be fine, I guess. Gotta go out shopping. Do some shopping here. Of course, back in the day, it'll take you a good week or month to shop for groceries. I would faster travel, but I think I'd rather just enjoy the view here. Last club. I think I just wore this thing out. Just wore it out until it's gone. Do I got enough to make more? Yeah, I'm pretty good. The hell are you doing with that dog? Still looking at that black desert thingy? Song from Black Desert, apparently. Alright. That's my pet tiger. The Black Tiger. Good boy. Good girl. Here we go. I can't tell. I can't tell from here, so I'm assuming girl. Ooh. Hey, yeah. That's right. Whatever. Any more of these reeds anywhere? Anyways. You know, upgrade my hut. Let's do exploration today. We're just gonna explore everywhere. How rare are we talking about? Mushroom. Damn. Ah, damn. Let's see here. My mic on? Yeah, it's on. I like it. In front of it, it's my black desert. Is that it? No, that ain't it. Okay, he died over there. Jeez. There you are. I was hoping to get some fur out of that guy. I guess I'd kill something else to get some fur. Let's see here, folks. Do I got? What kind of craft? Ah, this. Two-handed clubs. Ah, okay. Currently upgrade. Alright. I'm gonna need some more wolf skins for that then. Because I think I might need wolf skins for other items I need to build. Break this off. Well. need some of these trees, actually. No, not these, but the northern roots. Northern tree branches. Bad Jaguar? See here. Map. Where am I? Over there. Alright. Something that's not a parser in this area. Let's send us a waypoint here. Set up a waypoint right about here then. Cave. Quite supposed to use the claw. The claw! I need a waypoint, so I'm just gonna go right here then. Right here. Waypoint. Set myself a waypoint there so at least I know I'm going the right direction and not going in circles. I hate doing that. From Black Desert, apparently. My friends would have listened to. I find it weird that that game, like, you can pick a class, but you can't really truly customize the character. Yeah. There we go. It's a bit loud. No. Nobody messaged me. What's up, Dull Swim? I'll watch that later. Actually, one of my friends on, actually. Let me check this real quick. Any jerks on here, folks? See my friends on or not. See my friend Stevie's on. No. Not on tonight. Maybe later. Alright. Gator there though, but I don't think he gets skin of gator though, sadly. Maybe he can, I don't know. I'm gonna go on the other side of the river and do it. There's that gator. A huge gator too, man. Alligator, crocodile, wherever it is. I think it's a crocodile. Items are already full of this particular item. So it must be good then. If I can find some more mammoths around here, I could definitely kill one of those bad boys. Let's see here. Now, mammoths are kind of worn around randomly, so. Won't find a little picture of them saying this is where they hang out mostly. Just gotta keep moving to that waypoint then. Alright, let's keep moving to the waypoint then. See what I run across in my adventure here. Well, okay, let's. This rocks. Stones. Okay, let's see. What do I need to upgrade exactly? Which one I want to upgrade? Self, don't need to go to self for that. Self, no. I seems I need. Well, no, the spirit needed to go north for that. No, let's just wander. Fire nature, all of this. Crapsties. Look at that small dog won't fuck with me since my tiger's here. Oh. Sounds like trouble. Okay, there's trouble. Kind of trouble though. Save you guys. You guys owe me your lives.
Mm-hmm.
Go get increase in tribe. Yep, two tribesmen increase. I know. I'm quite surprised how quick my village had grown up. One player's game with total maybe what five or 6 hours maybe total. I ain't quite surprised how my skills and villagers went up. Maybe a bit longer. I told me 18 hours total gameplay. Which the thing was a thing that would tell me. Where do we have sun? Wanna check. Help. No, nada. Nothing here. Okay, I'm gonna find another way down. Oh, when you cross this way. Saw a little flip there, so I'm assuming there might be some more Cro-Magnons. Uthar, whatever they call them. Freeze my little kitten. Yes, freeze on him. Good cat. Good kitty. Okay, is there a path leaving there? Nah, not where I'm going. Better go back to where I was. Seems the path I'm going on seems to be correct. Someone's getting fucked up. Good. Nice piece. Here's a prize. Piece of meat. Not sure what though, but something. Seems to be a lot of killing here. Little tiny X's there. A lot of killing. What's this here? Alright, you know what? I'll save him.
Oh.
elf right here. What can you see? What can you see with your owl sense? Alright, they're all down here. You're safe, my friend.
Tasuinja.
Mm-hmm. Is there a cave here? Yeah, there is a cave in here. Do this one by one? I'll take it. Nice. There it is. Two extra meat. Alright. Watch as many meat. Ooh. Secrets. I love secrets. Alright, let's continue on our journey here towards northwards. Don't need that. It's probably nothing useful anyways. Should just fuck her down, beat her with my club. See how many I need here. Need about 5. Need a lot for this. Beastmaster, right. Cunning. Alright, this guy needed to learn how, this guy can learn how to ride. I'm gonna see saber tigers and saber tigers, bears and mammoths. Alright. Well, first is just mammoths, alright. Alright. It's gonna be well. It's gonna be fun. There we go, you're safe. Danger. Another person to be safe? Yep. Oh, I'll do it. Oh yeah, I fought here a couple times. Oh, I'll do it. It's pretty fun. Plus, I need to kill this last axe, this last club of mine. Hey! Nothing on them. Nothing useful. The only problem with the clubs, sometimes the guys get too close and kind of wind up whacking them. Headshot's a headshot. Let's see here, help defend them, these guys here. Ooh, 80 now. Heck. Just a lot more ahead of last time. Shoot. Alright, now it's gonna chat me by now, so I'm just gonna take off the chat here. Stay here, boo boo boo. All right. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm the greatest. No, not really. All right. See here. Go upwards, northwards. Do I need anything special with this? Nah, just kill some higher creatures. Cause I got one down here, but I don't think I beat it though. Maybe I did, who knows. Legendary mammoth. I'll do that there. Explore up here a bit. Let's move. Let's move. Move. The bastards. What's up, bear? Gotcha. Here,
knee,
Keith.
Knee.
Well, it's a good day.
Knee, knee.
Alright. Let's keep moving then. So, just kill some dingles, alright. Oh, there is a hunting arrows. Count them dingles.
Drauba, mash mamsa.
This dingo, baby. Need to kill one more dingo. I reduced their numbers a bit. Gotta be a lot of balls just to tame one of these beasts back in the day. Alright, see, let's keep moving now. Roll forth and onward. There's a lot of them. Convoys. Ooh, fire back in the head. I broke the stick too. Yeah. Damn. Good job, kitty. Alrighty, let's see how to break some of this off. Parkwood. On field. That way I cook hard with the brown bear here. Get some brown bear skin. That foot. I want to try some here. Nah, just a little bear. Alright, let's keep moving. Let's do that. I haven't been there before. See here, North Rock. I need a little more. Oh, that's from the south. I need soft ones. North. Need a lot more yaks. Rare feathers. I'm not sure where to kill those things. Need a little more arrows, which is always nice. No, I'm gonna use this here. Rare yak bees, huh? Any more north clay, some blow rocks. Next up is great permanent protection from the cold. I like the sound of that. Let's see, I got 2 points. Let's see what I can spend them in. I'll save up a bit. This one I probably should do is probably fill one of these guys out. No, let's use it. Let's fill her out. Learn everything from her now. Gathering skills. Now, rare plants will show up on your... improve your chance to find more rare plants when you're gathering. Alright. stick to one hand for now. Unless they need a flame, but, you know, helps. Yeah, that door's a bit, sums up with the door there. Guess should make a flame. Here's those scarf and potential predators. Okay. It's just a goat. Kill that epic man here. Nice little killing zone here, folks. Lucky I didn't die from that, thank God. Thank God or whatever. We'll be leaving. I'm not with Jesse. This is just free zone here. Yeah, it's okay. Okay, we gotta go down there on that path. One way to open that little small crevice. Crevasse. Crevice? Is that taper? Like a taper. Hey, for sure. Didn't even have fun now. We're not even a taper. Freaky. Let's see here. Let's see here, I need some yak skin. Where the yak skin was? Yak is that takes. Tapers. Unless yaks everywhere as well. There's a horn rhino. A heavy rhino there. Sick tooth tiger. Very difficult. Squids need quite a beastmaster's hand. Alright. I don't see any yaks. I think that would be not mine. There are the yaks. Yeah, they're up there north. Alright. Alright, at least I'm on the right path. There's a little farm in here. Alright, I don't know if there's gonna be down there. Small rituals, that power. This isn't what I got here. This is mine. This is my kill. That was like scared him off. Keep going. Let's keep going on our north Muffward adventure here. Muffwards and onward. Before we do anything here, those are heavy clubs. Those wolves seem like having fun. Let's see what kind of beast I got, anyways. Here, I need a striped wolf. But I don't think I need one of them, those little buggers. Oh look, I need weather. They're killing floor here, man. I leave death and destruction in my way. I think the person you're playing with maybe caused the distinction with the animals, I think. I seriously think my character is what caused the most species you're here to go stink. Rachel! Looks like I was chewing on the cable there. Hold on. I should probably unplug this. Hold on, folks. Let me check something real quick. Check something here real quick. Should be fully charged by now, my remote control here. Alright. Check again. Yeah, it's fully charged now. Should be fine. Should be fine for a while. Tank placement should release, still releasing new controls with a longer battery life. I made the joystick thing be like more solid than the rubber thingy because my last one, the rubber thing kind of broke off and it's kind of all clunky now.
Thank you.
that guy, your overgrown cat jaguar skin, huh? I'll take it. Your overgrown feline. Alright, let's go over here. Is there anything there? There's a mark in there. No one in here? Alright. There's no mark of any kind. Maybe you can't see. Down there, so I'm assuming it's in the waterfall, then in that cave system. There. Unless I can't get there, I have to go to the other side. Probably. Why don't I just go off, don't I? I'm an idiot. Alright, the bash or the bass is over there. I can't jump across, so maybe. Probably go too close there, probably. Shouldn't try it. Thinking maybe, but I don't think I need to find those guys. Last two, last three for some sim from probably swarming. Melee resistant, double hand, general power, full health. Double clubs. That's a pretty cool. Well, that was pretty cool, I guess. Enough for my one more. Alright, let's just get the hell out of this cave. Let's see here, where we're going. About there. Right about there. What you doing, buddy? My little dog here, kind of being a little dog. Perfect. Shall we want? We want some little dog. You little dog, you know that?
You little dog.
Okay, Lele. Lele, freak. You're my way, Lele. Lele. That's right. Give me a kiss. Big kisses. Lele. Lele, doggy.
Lele.
There you go. Good dog. Good freak freak. Good freak show. My little boy, my little man. My baby. He's my baby. First, the first dog I ever had from birth to, well, not to death. And I hope I'm not trying to say it, but still, one dog I ever had. Yeah, bunch of dogs too. What I do? Oh, mama, jump the wrong one. How convenient these tree branches here makes me out louder for them to find. How convenient, ain't you? Thank you. These are so convenient. I don't know, I can't be next to these sheets here, then take them to our little trap and make a farm. So we can't do that yet. Okay. Lady, Ladybug, what you doing here? Hold on. I know, figure. Where's Ladybug? Ladybug was here. They're very delicious. Everybody wants them. So we have for a good while too. So like part of the family. And then Ladybug, or Lady Gay, because they were coming and giving that name. Ladybug, they're delicious, good, fantastic. So many nicknames. Fry Freaky? Fry Freaky D? Freaky Delicious? Y'all need help. Better go help him. Gonna help. Fight off hope, fight off invaders, alright, let's grab it. Time for a little death battle here.
Salwa Sadar Takar.
Thanks.
Kusa.
So we're getting 3 surprise? Yep, 1 point. Okay, I assume we gotta go down the path here to go up there. A deer, huh? Ah, perfect. That was perfect. Alright. Perfect like that. Green lead, huh? Not bad, folks. Not bad, guys. This AI in this game is a little more confident than the last one. Let's see here. Take some of that. Saber tooth. Bear goat. Rare deer. Saber tooth. Deer. Taper. Badger. Monkey. And rare feathers. I'm not sure we get the rare feathers from located here. Any bird, really. Yeah, okay, I just gotta kill any bird then. Something with fish, okay. Some of those rare things we only get by killing the usual animals. North, so let's see. Maybe run into some yaks across the road. Ooh, there they are. Thank you. chase you down, sir. You're a white yak I wish I knew the most. Yaks with an arrow. Probably not. Yes, sir, you get out of that crap. Unless he was already, unless that was the one I was been beating senseless. I was just trying to make some stuff here. There we go. We're out of south stones. I need some materials from the south then. Alright. Tall oak. Tall elk. Elk. I don't think I think elk is those big one with big horns. So they're gonna be a while then. Need some more south stones. Should we venture southward? Yeah, looks like I need to go south then mostly. North clay for this guy. For a longbow. No, I'm in the north, so let's get some north stuff. Alright, let's do it. Not potential. I'm a coal now. Ooh. Nice. Now we'll get it somewhere. Shut your damn gun puppy mouth, puppy. Sorry about taking your food. And you. And so you don't only do this when I can't see any spot of prey on the mini map. Move up north now, so I mean it's we got more yak territory. There's more stuff around here too. Excuse me. Let's see here, save amount of my mountain map. I need a mana friend skill for that, alright. Okay, let him is the last one. Rest of these guys are the guy you upgraded my special skills. Alright, let's see what's in this little area here. Thanks for the fur, y'all. There you are, hiding in the reeds. I'm in the brush here. Trying to keep your fur on ya. My fur now. Alright, northern country now. Good thing I upgraded my fur. Not permanently protected from the cold. Thank you. wonder if I can name more of that. Let's see here. I was on the south now. Maybe it's the oak up here though. Yeah, it was a longbow actually. One upgrade to a longbow. I need some clay, that's what I need. Okay, hold on. Someone messaged me today. I gotta see what the message is real quick.